Hi, I'm Wade Wingler with the Indata Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana. Today we're going to spend a little time in our lab with our intern Ann Carpenter, who's talking about assistive technology that has been in the past done by devices, but now there are apps to do the same or similar things, and so you might find some conveniences or differences in cost. So let's go into the lab here and spend a little time with Ann.
Hi, today I'd like to show you some assistive technology that we have in our loan library, and then talk about how in today's world of the iPad, that all of these devices that I'm going to show you have an application. So let's start with the Franklin Bill Reader. And it's really easy. All you do is hold this button down and hold the bill.
$10 bill.
And it'll read it for you. So like I said, this is our Franklin Bill Reader. And the next piece I'd like to show you is the Garmin, which I'm sure you're all very familiar with. But what's nice about this is that you can start with your current location, and you can, you know, find the nearest hospital, police stations, gas stations, all that kind of stuff. And this is great for visually impaired individuals as well, because it shows a walking path as well as a driving path. So you have multiple options. And the last device I want to show you is called the Colorino Identifier. It's for color identifiers for people who are blind. So all you do is press this red button and hold it up to something.
Black.
And it got it right. I'm wearing a black dress. And so now I'd like to show you how all of these devices have an application. Okay, so I showed you the Franklin Bill Reader, but now I want to show you an app that we have on an iPad called the Money Reader. So you just open Money Reader. And what's nice about iPad 2 is that you have a little 2x zoom here. So if you're visually impaired, this will really help you see. And all you do is hold the bill up to the camera.
$10.
And it'll name the bill for you.
$10.
Okay, so I showed you the Garmin that you can mount in your car, but now I'd like to show you the Mapquest app, which is right here. And basically it has all the same wonderful options that your Garmin has, such as maps and directions and my places and settings, but it's just available on your iPad and a little bit more accessible. Okay, now let's move on to our last application called the Color ID. And this is easy.
$10.
It's already going without me. All you do is hold it up against a color.
Leather.
And it'll tell you what it's called. And the nice feature about this is that you can check it
leather
multiple times by clicking this.
Leather.
So if you're not sure.
Far lap. Pale oyster.
And there you go.
Arrow town.
Okay, so the advantage of having an iPad today in the world of assistive technology is that instead of having a bag full of assistive technology following you wherever you go, you have all of your applications on one iPad. And it can be more cost-effective in the long run. After purchasing your iPad, the applications are either free, or for example, our LookTel application was only $9.99 in comparison to our Franklin Bill Reader, which is $300. So in case you have any more questions or you want any more information about applications, be sure to check out our website at www.easterseals.tech.com.
So in the past, there was a device to do that, but now there's an app for that. And that's your tech tip for this week. I'm Wade Wingler with the Indata Project in Indiana.